Evil Within. We did just recently get done with playing some Need for Speed Payback, as well as some God of War and a few other games. I don't know for any of those who are coming back over from the previous stream. Welcome. For those who are just joining, hopefully you enjoy. Now, we are playing through on casual because I did just want to experience the story. I didn't want a challenge. I know that is a little bit chicken shit, but hey, I'm playing this in the dark. But luckily, I do have a mask that glows in the dark, to kind of keep it lit in here. And we'll see what happens. I don't know. It's gonna be interesting. I've never played this fully through. And by fully through, I mean at all. This is my first time trying to, beat it. But so it's gonna be an interesting experience, is all I have to say. For those who don't know, I am currently under the weather, so I'm gonna try to mute my mic as fast as possible because of coughing, but I may not be able to get it up fast enough. I know, get it up fast enough. Ha 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 ha. But I am gonna, try to at least get one or two chapters done, before Halloween. I mean, by the end of the night. That would be stupid by Halloween. We're gonna try to finish the game before Halloween. But let's see what we can do. Now we are on chapter 4, where we are searching for the patient. I remember stopping at the beginning, and for those of you who haven't seen any of this and are coming to the series fresh, there is the basically the last two gameplays are on our is on that YouTube channel. So there is the possibility to catch up there. But it's not necessary. We're pretty early into the game still. Now, if we were on like chapter 15 and you were joining, that's a different story. I'd say, hey, maybe catch up, find out what's going on before, starting. Bum 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 na 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 bum. Bum, ba, na, 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 bum. Sorry, I have that song from Payback still stuck in my head. So it's just like, whoopsie. So apparently, I'm in the office again? Let's see if I missed anything. God, I'm gonna have to get used to the controls again. This is what happens when you don't play for a while. Like, you come back to a game. And you're like, hey, how do I play this again? Oh, God. Like, basically, I feel drunk. I'm so confused. So, I'm not fully sure what I'm looking for here. Like, where I'm supposed to be. Can I go this way? No. This way? No. This way? No. That's a mirror. Do I go back through the mirror? Let's figure out where we have to go. I remember the nurse talking to me. Now, do I have? That's punch. Let me see if I can upgrade anything first. Oh, that's the way to go back, yeah. Okay, I have 1400 to use. That's not bad. Might be a little bit of a love upgrade. I can't tell who's still in here from last stream or not, because it's not showing me. Like, it's still showing everyone from the previous lobby. And I'm like, I know that's not the case. At least I don't think it is. If it is, hey, take it. If it is everyone from the last lobby, definitely just say hi. It is appreciated. So let's see if this woman wants me to do anything. Do I have any keys? No, I don't have any keys. Anything in the interrogation room? No, not a thing in the interrogation room. I feel like I'm missing something. You know? Maybe I'll figure it out eventually. I think I have everything then. Because I remember two different versions of this. Leslie. Music, even though it's in a creepy tone. Figure out what's going on here. How do I get out? Hey, okay, got it. I don't know where I'm going. Here first. Wish this guy wasn't so, you know, violent with the doors.
What could have happened here?
I don't know, but don't open doors like that. It's fucking creepy, man. Spooky.
We must be going.
Going where? I don't know where I'm going. I haven't played this in a few days. This way?
Hush, hush. Don't you fret.
Oh, this seems ominous.
Hush, hush. Don't you fret.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
He looks horrifying. That's what he's doing. Uh-oh. What did I do? Guys, not safe. Why am I seeing this? What the fuck? Oh, fuck, he caught his own fucking head off? Ah!
How could he have done that to Valerio?
How could he have done what to Valerio?
Impossible. Couldn't be Ruvik.
Why are there keys in this guy's spine? Why do I have to feel... Why do I feel like I have to reach into this body now? Yeah, I do. Fucking hell. Oh God. No, thank you. Was he alive? I'm so confused. Did I get the keys? Oh, it doesn't want me to interact with him anymore, so. Where did his body go? Hey, Doc. The controls are still a little...
That came from outside.
Yes.
Controls are still a bit wonky. But it is a game from like 5-6 years ago. 4-5-6 years? I don't know. 2013, I think? 6 years ago? So I'm not sure, you know, it's gonna translate well. Let me see, how do I smash this? No. No. There we go, that's what I wanted. More Brangu. Fuck.
I'll leave this to you.
Well, move then, jackass. He's like, I'll leave this to you. I can totally use that stim pack, or whatever it was, to heal myself. Because there was another one downstairs. Yep. Good use of items, right? Bro, I don't know why you're creeping to open the door. We already know the house is clear now. I'm gonna go outside and have a problem. The lighting is so weird in this game. I don't think I was. Ah, fuck that! What the fuck was that? I just jumped. Actually, I think I did more than that. That was me. I definitely got jump scared. We can say that at least. That's a hide, but why would I need to hide? That worries me. What do I need to worry about? Apparently I got an achievement too, called Home is Where the Hospice Is? It might be from killing the guy, Nefario or whatever his name is. Because I think I was supposed to find him as part of the story. And I think I fucked up and did everything else first and before him. Let me see, how do I...
save this kid.
Is that who I'm looking for? Fucking cat just scared the shit out of me. Fuck! Bad kitty. Kitty, no, get off me. No, kitty. Oh, he saved the woman. You could kind of see that there was a zombie over here. See if there's a here. I was expecting to have to fight whenever something fell. I was like, oh fuck. So that cat fright jump that happened, I don't know. We'll see what happened. Where'd he go? This worries me. I'm a little concerned here. Alright, let's search the area. It seems safe enough. Safe enough. Bottles aren't gonna help me. Who is Leslie in all this? That's what I want to know. Like, in real life, why does Leslie matter? Like, I mean, obviously he's a cop and he's like trying to be like, hey, I need to do my protect and serve duty, but really, why does it matter? Search here. The fact that it has doors to hide makes me worried.
He's gone down there.
I'm gonna go safe. Hey, not your typical kiddo. What's going on? Apparently my coughing is so hard it spooked the cat. So, you are equally spooked as the cat. Let's see what I can upgrade.
You've been expected.
Thanks. I think. What can I upgrade? This whole like process for upgrading is horrifying. You know? What can I upgrade? I need a lot more for health. I don't like the idea of being slow with reloading, so. I think the piece of Taco Bell that I accidentally left in my car is probably dead now. Unless it's cold out. Let me see how cold it is out. Can't believe I accidentally left something out there. It says it is 57. So it is probably bad now. Because I completely forgot about it again. Cat keeps wanting to cuddle on me, and I'm like, no, I'm trying to play. Like, I understand. Cuddles. No. Not during a horror game. Especially if you, like, move when I jump scare, you're gonna fucking button hit. Fuck. Well, that's a wasted bullet. Accidentally. Hi, Crouchy Bay. What's going on? Oh, you're one of those marketing bots. Or people with scripts. I've had somebody come in like that before. Right now I don't use a custom overlay because the Twitch app on Xbox doesn't actually allow for it. And until I have my setup to where I need it to be, won't be able to do it. Yeah. Somebody else before came in like that. Oh God. I got a bad feeling about this, you say.
Help me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down.
Something scary.
That was a bit ridiculous.
Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
I don't like the idea of this. Give me something good to use. That looks like an explosive crossbow. Swear to God, cat. Hold on. Bum ba ba bum bum ba na 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 na.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Oh God. No. Rovik, it is you.
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow! What the?
It's all Rovik. This is horrifying.
Doctor? Leslie? Fuck.
Fuck it out. Okay. Oh, God. fuck? What the fuck is this red rum bullshit?
What is going on here?
Okay. Dynamite. Burn that now.
Still got a bad feeling about this.
Disgusting. I really don't want to fuck around with defusing the bombs. That's not good. Knew you weren't dead, you son of a bitch. Tabor, you can't knock down everything. Bad kitty. See if I got any goof from killing those guys. What are you going after? Why are you playing with a spoon? You want to play with the spoon? Hey. Get it. I can play fetch with the cat with a spoon. Yeah. That's how awesome my cat is. How awesome is your cat? Why do I feel like that wasn't the hard part of this level either? Locked? Okay. There's an So,
out of ammo.
Hold on. I can't run. I'm dead. I don't know how to run anymore. Yeah, I don't know how to kill this thing easily. Don't have any explosive bolts, so that's not gonna work. I don't know how to run. Ah, it's L1. I knew I was fucking up something. Nice. Just took, you know, 3 rounds of dynamite. Fucking hell, that sucked. I'm now out of ammo in my shotgun. Bad thing. But we killed her, so whatever. Let's see if there's anything else that I need to worry about. A shotgun shell. Yay. Oh, that may have stopped there. Okay. I'll too late for that. Whatever. I've had horrible luck with defusing these bombs. So I'm like very cautious about them. I'm like, oh fuck, not again. Yeah. I am not trusting dead bodies. I've seen enough zombie films and horror films to say fuck that. I have a bad feeling about this. Like, everybody in my horror bone is saying, fuck this, get the fuck out of here. This is still creepy. I'm gonna need to watch something poppy or happy after this. Cause fuck this. This is worse than most horror movies for me. Like, the average horror movie does nothing, but I guess I'm not listening to it in full surround sound. Like, with it over my ears and in the dark. With a cat that won't leave me alone. Oh, fuck. I just got, like, super bitch slapped. Okay, so I guess I need to run away from him and not die like that. I got One Punch Man, guys. Hi, Mermaid Queen. You're back. How are you? Fuck that! Run! What the fuck is coming down? Where am I going down? I'm the one going down. Jesus Christ. Oh wait, hold on. Pause.